The Mandelbrot set is one of the most interesting mathematical structures that exist. Beautiful images of it can be created through the repeated application of the function f of z equals z squared plus c. In this video, I want to show you the range of intricate structures that emerge if you slightly change this function. We'll consider two cases. First, we will look at what happens if you change the exponent. Then we will see what adding a z cubed term to this function does. Let's start with changing the exponent. Instead of iterating the function f of z equals z squared plus c, what happens if you iterate f of z equals z cubed plus c? Another interesting symmetric structure emerges. How about f of z equals z to the fourth plus c? Again, we get a symmetric, though slightly different, structure. Pretty cool, right? If you simply go up by one power each time, similar types of structures continue to emerge, where at each step, one additional outer cusp is added. Therefore, throughout this process, the number of cusps along the edge is one less than the power each time. Here is a visual proof at n equals 25. We should expect 24 cusps. It turns out that all of these structures belong to a set that is a generalization of the Mandelbrot set, and it goes by the name of the Multibrot set. It is defined by considering the points that remain bounded when iterating the function f of z equals z to the n plus c for any integer n greater than or equal to 2. Here, I showed up to n equals 100. But if you continued with this process, in the limit that n goes to infinity, you will approach the unit circle. As amazing as this is, there is something even more interesting here. If you also consider fractional powers, you can see that these structures emerge in an absolutely mesmerizing and mind-blowing way. I'll just show all the powers between 1 and 10. Okay, next, let's consider what happens if we go back to the original Mandelbrot set and this time add a z cubed term. What about if we change the coefficient to 2? These might not seem so interesting, but something incredible happens in the range between 0.13 to 0.2. If you sweep through the values of 0.135 all the way through 0.2, this remarkable motion is produced.